brother Biju John, played by Asher, hands over his decision chair to Jesus.
Jesus, I want you to be sitting here and taking all the decisions of my life.
Are you serious? Like, if I sit here, then definitely all your decisions will be taken by me.
Sawal, I mean, you don't just sit here. I mean, I want you to take all the decisions of my life.
Okay, thank you.
Today?
Not much. Like, what's
your
plan?
Asha, don't go. Biju,
office party?
Oh, wait, sorry. Don't make any silly excuses,
okay?
I mean, like, this time you guys carry on with the plan, but I have some other plan.
You have changed at
the
last minute.
Biju,
come
here,
Biju.
Ridiculous. That was good, Biju.
Party.
No, you cannot go. That's my decision. You are not supposed to ask me questions.
Okay. Wait.
Uncle, our school's a donation. Please
give 100 rupees.
What's the school, sir?
Biju, give 100 rupees. 100 rupees. Yeah, give 100 rupees.
Uncle,
it's 200. Go, Radhishek, Radhishek. Uncle, it's 200. Hey, how
much
is 1,000 rupees? Uncle, 5 rupees. Uncle, 5 rupees. Uncle, 5
Let me make this clear. See, I am making all your decisions. What is this?
No. I mean,
if you want to take the decisions in your life, you can take.
I didn't even realize how I ended up here. So sorry, please.
Okay, fine. This is the last time. Okay, last time. Okay, I'll give you one more chance, Biju.
Yeah, sure. This is the first and the last time. I mean, I want you to take all this.
Okay, fine. That would be enough. Biju, you must go to the prayer. Let's make first this decision, okay? Are you going to allow me to sit here or do you want me to go? If you want, I can go.
I did not even realize when I ended up here.
That's what you said last time also.
Why did you get up?
You pushed me. Don't you realize you pushed me?
No.
Last prasha. Ini arthicha.
Ini kartha vada nirna hoti. Mohati na. Yani ni arthi bari vada ki kartha vada chandi vada.
Yani kartha vada kya shi? Yani chaatwa vada erdi thoda. This is your last morning, Biju.
Yeah, sure.
എന്നാണോ വിശേഷം?
എന്താ എന്നാണോ ഇപ്പൊ ഇവിടെ കാണാനില്ല
പൊന്നങ്ങളത്തേക്ക് വേണ്ടി മടി വരാറില്ല.
നമ്മളത്തെ അടുത്താഴ്ച ഓണമല്ലേ, പറഞ്ഞു പോയോ? കഴിഞ്ഞ വർഷത്തെ മാതിരി നമുക്ക് ആഘോഷിക്കണ്ടേ? അച്ഛായിട്ട് നമ്മൾ മാവേലിയുടെ ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ തന്നെ ഫ്ലെക്സ് ഒക്കെ
പറഞ്ഞു കേട്ടു.
പിന്നെ സണ്ണി പറഞ്ഞു കാണൂല്ലേ?
പിന്നെ
ഈ പ്രാവശ്യം എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ മിമിക്രി ഉണ്ട്, കഥാപ്രസംഗമുണ്ട്, നാടകമുണ്ട്. പിന്നെ
ബിജു യു മസ്റ്റ് നോട്ട് പാർട്ടിസിപ്പേറ്റ്.
പിന്നെ അച്ഛായൻ പറഞ്ഞ നമുക്കൊരു സ്കിറ്റ് ഇടാം, സ്കിറ്റൊക്കെ നമുക്ക് സംഘടിപ്പിക്കാം നമുക്ക്.
പിന്നെ കഴിഞ്ഞ പ്രാവശ്യം പോലെ ചടവാണ്, സംഭാവന ഒരു 5000 രൂപ.
5000 എന്തേലും സംഭാവന വേണമെങ്കിൽ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ ശരി. താങ്ക്സ്
തീർച്ചയായും
മുന്നോട്ടുണ്ട് കേട്ടോ.
My dear friends, as we saw in this skit today, Brother Asher had committed to give his decision chair to Jesus. But as the skit progresses, various circumstances so arises that he slips away from his decision. I would like to ask you all to examine your life in regards to this skit. Each of us sometimes take decision without the approval of God, like Biju did. So I would like to encourage you all through this skit that whenever we take decisions in our life, we must approve that it is according to God's will. May God bless you all. Thank you.